At the very heart of Campus Crusade for Christ headquarters.
This is Mr. Abate from Ethiopia. His car was tampered with so that he would have an accident, and he did lose his life too. Personally, it's been a wake-up call.
Is a moving tour and tribute to the ministry's most popular tool for taking the gospel message around the world, the Jesus film.
Don't be afraid. From now on, you will be catching men.
The 1979 production is based on the Gospel of Luke.
At first, it had a theater run in the U.S., and we thought, boy, it's great. People are getting to see the story of Jesus. But then, as we saw him use it in language after language around the world and saw the potential, and then began to build strategies around this, it's just been a big part of Campus Crusade's work globally.
Crew executive director Eric Schenkel spent 11 years in Central Asia working with the Jesus film.
They didn't think Jesus was for them, but when they saw the Jesus film in their own language, all the Central Asian languages, Kazakh, Kyrgyz, Uzbek, Karakalpak, and saw Jesus speaking their language, they understood Jesus had come for them and loved them. And so we saw movements of people coming to Christ in every one of these people groups.
This map helps to tell the Jesus film story. It actually holds the world's record as the most translated film in more than 1,200 languages, and it's been viewed around the world more than 6 billion times.
The amazing thing is there are still places in the world where when we translate this film, it becomes the only film in the language of the people watching it. 1,200 language translations, a very large percentage for those people. It's the only film they've ever had in their language where they see the people on the screen speaking the words that they speak every day and the words that their mother spoke to them when they were sitting on their mother's knee as a child.
There's certainly no denying the power of the gospel message, but for some on the mission field, Crew's 35-year-old mission tool was losing its luster in the age of high definition and surround sound.
We have other products, and there were other things that we could offer, but the Jesus film is really the core. It's the Gospel of Luke, you know, condensed to 2 hours. It has the most scripture of any product that we have. And it's, you know, so it's kind of near and dear to my heart, and so it has been disappointing to hear that in places in Europe or Asia that, you know, well, we're not really using this film anymore. It doesn't really work for us.
So, Kerry Hagen and film engineers have been working for more than 10 years, restoring and remastering the entire film.
A tedious effort. But and the sound effects, layer upon layer, the birds, the wind, the cloth noises, the crowd noises.
With that work, the film goes from this to this. And from this to this.
It's like painting a picture, really, with sound, layer upon layer of sound that you take for granted when you watch a movie. You know, it's just like, of course the outdoor is going to sound like that, the people are going to sound like that, but we built the sound from nothing. We built all the sound from scratch and then a new musical score, which is unique. You just don't see that, you know, in Hollywood and in restoration projects.
The one who would later betray Jesus.
The 1979 version in 2014, does it still work?
It does now. After our staff has done the work of restoration, it stands up very well with any film on the life of Jesus.
It's a labor of love, completed just in time for the film's 35th anniversary.
35 years, there have been 6 billion viewings of the Jesus film. Now, some of the people that viewed it have passed on, and some have seen it more than once, but 6 billion viewings of the film, and over 200 million people have indicated that they wanted to become followers of Jesus after seeing the film. So the reach has just been so much more than we could have asked or thought, and it's really been a privilege to see how God has used this tool.
Ephraim Graham, CBN News, Orlando, Florida.